draw the lines between us. Why would you prove you were right? I was wrong. Yeah, I saw the world through these dark glasses. I never confessed that the picture was bleak. And if you were born all over again, you'd feel that inside you.
Like, for a long time, people thought, you know, Irish music was diddly-eye, you know. Okay, some Irish music was like that, but there's also a new way of looking at Irish music that doesn't necessarily have to go back to those traditional cliches and stereotypes.
China's old man was traded to the champ of tomorrow. A loser, living in a city that's beautiful and so dark. Ringside hopes that never show. This joke combat the sorrow, taking every blow like a father, like a savior. He knows now, say goodbye. There's a new world coming. We kiss goodbye.
I think now that we've got a Scotsman and an American in the band, it's really kind of opened up the potential of the band enormously. We're no longer a Irish band, even though we're based here in Ireland, and I like that.
I get the feeling that somebody else is thinking about me. I'm this close, I can't touch it.